church family, and friends, thank you for wearing your pink attire today and your pink lapel ribbons as we honor our breast cancer survivors and to support the progress that we are making together to defeat breast cancer. We are honored to have within our church family 10 breast cancer survivors that we're gonna lift up this morning. And as I call your name, if you would come down front so that you can receive your gift, a small token of our appreciation of you, and then to shake the hand of Dr. Ruff. And if you will remain at the altar, and Ms. Stella Davis is going to get a group portrait of everyone. And once Dr. Ruff dismisses us, and Ed Wilson, one of our survivors, 16-year survivor, praise the Lord.
Amen.
She has bought plaques that you can take individual pictures. And Mrs. Davis, Ms. Stella Davis, is going to have all those in Lord so that everyone can be able to have their own. And so it starts from zero to a year and it goes up. So after we dismiss, you'll be able to come down front and take your portrait. And then that way you'll have your own picture of this occasion today. We just want you to know how much we love you, how much we appreciate you, and we are so grateful and honored to have you as part of our church family this morning. And one other thing, if I call the name of a family member and they are not here, and you're here as a family member or a friend and would like to come down and receive for them, that will be okay. Margaretta Davis, Florence Irwin, I know Mrs. Irwin is not here, so we will share with her later. Crystal Evans, Deborah Jackson, Rita Kilgore, Francis Stewart, Ivy Stewart,
When I was in attendance, Mrs. Ruff and I, at the checkup meeting, the meeting that was held at the latter part of September, we received an envelope from the Western North Carolina Conference of the African Methodist Episcopal Zion Church. And the bishop of the church is trying to find ways to support the individual churches throughout the Western North Carolina Conference. And they gave me an envelope, and I really didn't know what was in it. They didn't tell me precisely what was in it, but it was a check made out to the Golden Metropolitan AME Zion Church in the amount of $3,000. And it's somewhat unusual for us to be receiving from them when we know that we have financial responsibility to them, but I say thank you and we praise God for what has been given back to us. And to the chairman of the Finance Committee, Brother White, would you take this and make sure it gets deposited into our capital reserve account that we might use it. And here's the chairperson of the capital reserve. And we have been blessed throughout the last period of, or about a year, just under a year, that in that short period of time that we've done major work here at the church and that the Lord has blessed us to accomplish much and we owe nothing.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you so much. Sister Marshika, would you stand, please? So when you have an event or you need a representation such as this, see Sister Marshika. Now,